Okay, this is gonna be my video on my second steampunk outfit, which it's like my first steampunk outfit, if you go watch that video. And this one, it's based on the character from my book I'm writing called The Mysterious Girl. And I have some other accessories, like I have this fan that also goes with the outfit. And it's Christy's journal from like the book I'm writing. It's her journal that she writes in. And the character is based off me. So the character's Christy, the time traveler. And also, part of the outfit, it has an umbrella parasol, I can say. So let me step back and I can show you my full steampunk outfit. So, yeah. This is my outfit, second steampunk outfit. So, yeah. So, here's the front. Here's the back, what it looks like. And all my jewelry. I can say like my earrings, if you look. The reason why one's shinier than the other because this one's older and the finish has come off of it. Then this one is because I had to replace the other one and remake it. So I made all the jewelry. So here's the earrings. And that ring I made. It's this one. The bracelet that has the key on it. And the important piece of jewelry is this one. If you can see, it's the Sands of Time necklace that the fairies gave Christy on her adventures to the lands of the fairy. So, if you go look at my blog, you can see them a lot better, the jewelry. So, and the goggles. I also made. So that's the goggles. And the rest of the stuff I just got in random stores online. Like the top, the shirt, got at Walmart. The gloves was like Hot Topic. My skirt was at on Amazon.com, but they don't have that, like a lot of these clothing anymore. And here's another part of my outfit. This is what I have under my skirt. It's my bloomers. So, yeah, it's what they look like. And I got those off of the Historical Emporium website, also known like Steampunk Emporium, same website. So that's, yeah. And that's pretty much my outfit. So if you go watch my other outfit video for like unfinished steampunk outfit, you can see that one. Then this one is the other outfit. And if you notice right here, this, that's like a symbol for the character. It's on this side of her face. It just means that everything in the world doesn't always go perfectly straight and always keeps turning and changing, like from the beginning, middle, and end, and whatnot. And also because I'm transgender, and you all might already know that, so. And that's what the character's based off of me, that I'm transgender, and I'm also a lesbian. So that's what the character's based on, is me, in the steampunk world. So, yeah. So, other than that, that's my second steampunk outfit, the complete outfit. So, until my next video, I say comment, rate, subscribe. Tell me what you think of my outfit and any other suggestions. And please click the link below for my blog, because that has more pictures of my jewelry and my goggles. When, yeah, they were brand new made, and the finish has come off of this. It's supposed to be like this color of the finish, shiny like this, but the finish came off. But anyways, what they originally looked like, it's on my blog if you go look at that. So yeah.